Foley's number 8 shirt as a mark of respect has been stood down today. So CJ Stander will wear the number 24. Remember too, Anthony Foley was with them every day, out in the training paddock, mentoring, guldering and guiding. A week somehow trying to prepare for a European game without the legend in their midst. But through the rawness, Munster need to find a way to find a focus.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will now observe a minute of silence in memory of the late Anthony Foley, who died earlier this week. Anthony was the embodiment of Munster rugby and dedicated his life to the game he loved. From St. Munster's to Shannon, Munster, then Ireland, Anthony was a true rugby great. May he rest in peace.
Well, Thomond Park has always been a special place when you think of great European days. This is the stadium you think of, and you think too of how many times Anthony Foley had been the captain and the fulcrum. But we have a game to play here and a tough route to navigate for all of those.